I don't know how to tell you this. You only had 24 hours to live. I don't know what to tell you, buddy. All I can say is, live it all.
Sir, are you okay?
The doctor told me I only have 24 hours to live.
Would you like to do anything before you leave?
I always wanted to travel the world. Been seeing places.
Here's a card. Here's an agent that will probably help you.
Thank you.
Take me to Route 66 on 6th.
Okay.
I need to see a travel agent.
Hello, I'm Marco. How can I help you?
I like to travel the world.
How long would you like to go for?
I only have 24 hours to live.
I don't think there's anything I could do.
A friend of yours said he might be able to help.
I might have something, but there's no guarantee you will survive.
Does it look like I have something to lose?
Follow me. We haven't tried this travel machine yet. You are the first. If you come back, I will become rich and famous.
How can I ever repay you?
All I can say is, just come back.
One, two.
What? Where am I?
Bonjour, you have been to the Pilot Cafe.
I guess I'll have the croissant and tea.
That would be definitely. Thank you very much. Do you mean that?
My restaurant and order the best pizza. That would be $25, please.
Here you go.
Thank you, sir.
Where am I now?
Hola. Welcome to Pedro's Taco Shack.
I guess I'll have a supreme burrito and a Coke.
That would be $2.25, por favor.
Gracias. I made it.
You just made me a very rich man.
I did it. With 23 hours, 59 minutes, and 50 seconds, I finally done it. Now I can live on my last 10 seconds. There.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Huh? 1?
I need you to come into my office right now.
Okay.
I have a lot to tell you. I hope you understand.
Don't worry, doctor. Because of you, I had the most amazing time of my life.
Listen. I need to tell you that there has been a mistake with your test results. You aren't dying.
Are you serious?